by WowWee. What is it? MIP is a robot toy that balances and moves on its two wheels, reacts to its environment and hand gestures, can load things on its tray, make sounds, and can be programmed or played with in various modes. You will have a lot of fun with this robot for kids right out of the box, or playing through the apps that are available for Android, iOS, and FireOS. Even with one of these apps, the children can learn the basics of programming. MIP is equipped with a microphone, infrared sensor, LED eyes, infrared transmitter, LED mode indicator on the chest, and a speaker on the back. You can play with MIP in three different ways. Without smartphone or tablet, there are 7 game modes. You can make MIP dance, chase it, and test its strength and balance. You can also store up to 50 different movements. Using the MIP app, you can drive it around, draw a path for the robot to follow, or program MIP to display its personality, among other things. With the Coder MIP app, you can program each of its movements and reactions thanks to a simple visual language with drag and drop blocks. Is it for me? If you are over 8 years old, interested in programming, and have a large and flat space, MIP is for you. What else does it offer me? MIP comes with a balance tray, 1 display stand, user manual, and a quick start guide. If you get another MIP, through the app you can have a laser battle between them or make them box. How to use, prepare, assemble it? Take it out of the box, insert 4 AAA batteries and turn it on. Place the MIP on its wheels and when it is balanced, release it. When you play without a smartphone or tablet, change the game mode by turning one of the wheels. The LED light on its chest indicates which mode you are in. To control it from your phone or tablet, connect MIP via Bluetooth and open one of the 2 apps to play with it or program it. If you see that MIP is moving slow and is about to fall, the batteries are low and it will emit a sound before they are completely dead.